Wow, it's crazy. Wait a minute. He's singing! Wait, it's too quiet. Shut up, 1 second. He's singing. Her song.
You sing beautifully, mate. If only Eurydice could hear you singing this right now.
Okay, I lost track because I was actually thinking about the storyline, but he was singing. That this was important.
Oh, thanks for the sentiment, my friend. It's just when I sing this song of hers, I've this feeling where my heart once was that, well, perhaps she can.
Perhaps she can.
Okay, so well, back to what I was saying before that. None of the god knows he's there. She's there. We know that already. But now I'm like, what does this mean? Better not be a bad ending. Oh man, I'll be disappointed.
Thank you for waiting.
Oh, that's an infection guy again. Tan, we didn't see in a while. What about you? We know you and Patro have their own storyline right now.
How did it go, lad? You've been gone a while, for good reason, I hope.
I found her again, sir, and we were able to talk some more. But I have so many questions left for her, and Father's certainly not been of any help.
Well, first of all, good work. I knew you had it in you. Secondly, you know what you have to do. Go find her, for as many chances as it takes. It's not just her you've sought. It's the answers to those questions that you have.
Yes, I will.
Okay, they gotta be a clear limit, right? Where we actually, like, clear enough where we hear the whole storyline? Right?
Natural causes got you again, huh? That's a real shame. I mean, imagine one day you're just going about your business and then, ack, you're dead. Although I guess you don't have to imagine it like I do.
This natural causes joke needs to stop.
No.
Oh, leave natural causes out of this.
Circumstances call for more pets.
Oh, we can actually check that last run. Hold on. I forgot. We can check what we got, what we did right. Because I did like all those moves we got. Let me show you guys what we got last run. There you go. 31. Still don't know what that redacted is. Blade Dash, Holy Shield was not really necessary, but it was nice. Breaching Cross is what surprised me there. It made the whole run easier. Just knock out every armored enemy.
Good info.
Easy. Good info, yep. So we still need to use... Twin Fist got on the third try. Wow, that's crazy. Shield, Sword, and Bow. Bow was probably gonna be my hardest, which is weird because... I think the rail messed up Bow for me. I don't know what it is, it just did. It just did. Okay. Let's keep going. I still got one more running, guys. Don't worry about it. I have to use a different weapon, though. I want to clear at least two of the weapons today, hopefully. What do you got to say? Second clear, right?
Quite a mess you've created, I must say, Father. After being of no help whatsoever when it comes to disentangling it all. Though this isn't the place to talk, right?
No, it most certainly is not. Though I take it shall not be long before another of our private meetings then.
Count on that.
So our private meetings are really up there? Cool. Okay, so we have enough diamonds for this. We still don't know what this is. This Eberus guy. I'm pretty sure that's also the last person we gotta talk to. Eberus or whatever his name is. Let me actually show you guys. I don't know what that is. Wait a second. Let's see what you got. 500 darkness for Ambrosa? It's not even worth it. Oh my god. I might just get Titan's blood. The heck? dump these on you first. That's the most important.
What's for breakfast?
Cut for fish.
Fresh cards just for you, chef.
Yes, chef. Oh. You gave me diamond?
Fair enough.
Oh, I'm down for that trade. Oh, you can give diamonds. No one told me. Oh, no. Hold on, so that changes this. Gain gemstones after defeating. No, I'm pretty sure I need pitch black because I tend not to get darkness and I change all the time. Where this one is like cool, right? But if it gives the money chain that I'm seeing, hold on. Maybe. Let me show you guys. But I don't think it does, so I don't want to like go into that. Level up, key reroll. What does the big chest do again? On the lesser. Okay, I got two here. Okay, cool. Alright, so I want to do this. I want to get rid of this row, period.
I like the sound of this. Work approved, and here's the fee, good contractor.
So wasteful of my realm's resources, boy.
Is it? I still gotta get these two. I don't know what they do. We'll get more of these later. Now we don't switch them later. I'm not gonna get any of that. Him seeing it is like so endearing. I don't know what it is. I'm just happy he is singing. It's like, yay! He's singing. Where's Dusa? Dusa! Made it out that time, I'm telling you. Look at me, I'm out the window. Okay, thanks.
Nyx, I hate to be a bother, but I wanted to ask you about Chaos once again. Won't you at least try to reach out to them?
Oh, okay, I've been misgendering Chaos. Apparently it's a them. They them, okay.
It is for Chaos to reach out to me if they wish to reacquaint themselves with me. Child, it would please me if we spoke no more of this for now.
I see. I'm sorry to have troubled you.
Okay. So she's gonna be the next number six, obviously. So, here you go.
Among my many children, both those born to me and surrogate to me, you are one of the most thoughtful and most generous of all.
Why, thank you.
You have always cared for me and protected me and given me someone to look up to. This is nothing, Nyx.
I mean, she is the reason we have the mirror. Ah, she locked. She locked. How do you get past the lock then? Jesus.
Megara, I have to ask you something, please. We really need to talk.
For once, I think you're right. Although I'm curious, what is it that you think we have to talk about?
She turned around. That's a first.
I still have feelings for you. At least, I think I do. Isn't there some way for us to, you know, work through all of this?
Wait a minute. Wait. What do you mean they did it before, for real?
In spite of everything that's happened, and that's happening right now, what are the outcomes, Zagreus? Either you eventually succeed and leave this place, or else what, exactly?
I haven't thought that far ahead. But I don't think it has to be this way. I don't hate you, Meg. I don't think I can ever hate you.
Despite my best intentions, unfortunately, I don't know that I can say the same. Look, I'm at a very difficult point in my career. I need to focus on that now. Do we understand each other?
I think so.
There's the book. Okay, I know the codex is kind of half alive, but it's still funny. Okay. They have a pass. They're exes. I thought Dana was the weird one. Apparently not. The dad felt kind of weird in some way. Cause I feel like, yo, he's Steph, bro, but he's acting like we've been, like, together since we were one or something, you know? Because I'm pretty sure he's Steph, bro. No way. So he said, why did you leave me? I'm like, hey, what? I thought we were cool. Oh, so we have 5 Ambrosia. How many more? I think we're almost done with the thing, actually. Hold on. I didn't know they had a pass. Okay. Okay, we need to do... We're not gonna get God of Heavens ever. Blown Kiss is the hardest one to get. I have to actually use her cast. Diamond's Fortune. I know I need to just get it with a Vortex. I haven't found a Salt or Defiance yet. I'm probably end up doing this, to be honest. Sure to Chaos, Heartseeking Bow. War. Got the whole top? Okay, that's not bad. Explosive Upright Scene. I haven't seen the others. Explosive Fire, I have never gotten yet. Chaos, Bypass, Chaos, and Demeter. Okay, we get those diamonds. That's okay. Chaos and Demeter. Hold on. Let me see how many I need. Stop AFK. That's gone. I do want to try the new god. I'm not gonna lie, I do want
maybe
to.
This one. Exegriff.
Want a piece of me, boyo?
I did want to try the Ares effect, but I know I do too well with the god, right? We're gonna actually skip it on purpose. So we're not gonna get Ward until I actually pick the shield again. Let's see. Let's move for Demeter. I think you're a god.
Pretty scary serving platter there.
We need 3, so we just need to get 2 more. Okay, cool. I'm trying to get those 6 diamonds. What was that sigh? Jesus. You can hear him singing from this far, wow.
Clarence Square.
There you go. Get those 6 diamonds. Since we know Ambrosia will come on every heat.
I moved the muscle.
Where are you? Wait. I know Shield's one of them, but let me do the... this first.
Let's test the bond between us. Grant me the aspect of Demeter.
Hey, what just happened?
Oh, it tells me a charge. Oh! Oh, I might end up trying this too. Oh my god, that's not that bad. Okay. I like the pull more though. I gotta give it credit. The pull had me attached to it, but... you rewarded me for holding my special. That's interesting. I like the other one though.
My shield.
12 hits, then special, basically. That's what it's telling me to do. But this shield is really what I want to try out next.
Grant me the aspect of chaos.
Oh, chaos. Nice.
Alright, I'm ready.
I get the feeling I'm being watched.
Eyeball shield. Doesn't freak me out at all.
Aegis.
And we're back.
But not for Zeus, though. Okay, so... last time we tried to clear the shield, we did pretty well, but it didn't work out. Let's start maxing these. Sam wants to do that. I never got to it. Well, that's slow off there. Oh, what was that?
That's one more prophecy fulfilled. My weapons have revealed their hidden power.
Double strike, God of Heavens. I could do war first, actually. That's not a bad one to start with for shield. Russia for 2 diamonds. True, I have 7 now, but that's not the point. We're getting both these upgrades. We'll get this gateway next.
This ought to pay for itself in no time at all.
Counting on resources you have not yet earned.
That should be it. That's the last thing to get from that, and then we have to start buying some of these.
Work approved.
Of course.
My mage Lord Dionysus can inspire me to keep a bright and healthy attitude toward life.
Healthy attitude from him.
Oh, what are you trying to say? He has the best vibes. What? Oh, fancy betting. Oh.
For Cerberus, only the greatest bet will do.
Don't you disturb the dog, you hear me, boy?
Man, yeah, worth. I don't care. That's worth all my gemstones. The best. Only the best. Alright, so one more run, and then I'll take a break. I don't want to, like, go too hard on it. This whole thing was just me getting storyline. Honestly.
Should look good right there.
And I guess Aphrodite's gonna be in that little section over there. Examine. Oh, examine.
The ever-smiling, wine-washed countenance of the great Lord Dionysus now adorns the prince's chamber wall, thus radiating questionable influence.
It's like we share a bond, man.
Alright, so we're gonna do Ares, because we need to get one of these done. I don't know if I'm ever gonna get some of these done either, because I could see me getting Heavens done on the gun. Love, though, I need to play with the short cast. I have to know I'm losing a cast. I don't know what it is, I just don't like it. That's fine. Then we got the hidden aspects to look at, which we have to do. But this blade disc is what I really want to try. I really want to try to play this. I know I'm wearing the gun, but sometimes I just want to break it. Awesome, we need sword and then bow to clear this one. So, Ares, thank you. We'll start Ares. I was going to do the other weapons up here, but I'm being in, so whatever. Alright. That way we can get rid of all the heat problems as well. And just every run after that. Actually, we need a gift for you too, actually. Hold on.
Hey, now that's what I'm talking about. Thanks, boyo. Won't forget you doing me a solid like this. Cross my heart.
I wonder what the voice
actor is. You need to thank me, mate. But don't you dare forget it, or I'll attack you repeatedly and without mercy.
He's probably going to forget it now you said that. Like, I know I heard his voice before, but I'm trying to figure out what was his voice actor. Who is his voice actor, actually? Is that follow me? No, this goes in the right time doors. Hold on. Oh, I press Y, it comes back. Oh, look at that. Look. Oh. They ain't told me that. Look at that. Comes back faster, too. Oh, I could work with that. Alright, so Shield of Chaos. We're ready.
Not a chance.
We'll do the packs later. The heat later. Wait here to clear. Ares.
Would that I knew the goddess Nyx myself, my kin. So many of my wars are waged by night. I am most grateful, and I wish her well.
That's fair enough. Tag these dudes out of white. Special thing he's doing is kind of good, actually. Because I already have a blade rip on my shield, kind of. Hold on. actually check this way, actually. Hold on, I didn't know that. Your doom effect. Okay, yeah, I have to have a doom effect. So, let's aim for that. Doom shield! Doom this! I'm Dr. Doom! I'm back. Alright, okay, it works on that as well. Now we know. Alter to
the three fates.
Thank you. What are the three fates? That's a good question. One thing I say is bad about this, I'm only start once. That's the one thing I would say is that. But when it comes to Boston, I think it's fine. That's what I'm looking at, the Boston aspect. And it stays on for a while. I could probably put a chill disc on this too, that would have been a good idea. Oh, I didn't think about that. Chill disc would have been awesome too. Then I won't need the captain button. Oh wow, they haven't turned like that.
My daughter to a baseborn farm boy, she... Why, little sprout, I wasn't very kind to her, I think. Certainly not once her father passed. It was her mortal blood that made her weak. Born to mortals, taken by mortals, I suspect. So now they pay.
What the heck? Who is her daughter? What? She sounds so mean about it. I've been liking their soul, but we got an epic crystal beam, and that's just... Epic crystal beam's kind of fire. I'm down for that. I'm gonna have a lot of summons coming out. Alright. We're gonna have a lot of, like, DPS coming out of nowhere while I block. This gives me HP now, so I can use this. And it heals me a little bit.
Come and get it.
Healthy darkness. Oh, we're gonna have so much max HP easily. So, I remember this is a block. For some reason, this blocks. But I like the other one better. The one that doesn't make me charge forward. I love that one, actually. Could have wanted that run too. I mean, I have so many random damage effects. It's actually pretty good. The blade is insane because if I make it follow me, it gets even more DPS. Aw, still too early. What's it doing?
Let's see.
Wow, too early. Everything's too early here.
Might as well.
Chaos is not that early, though. It's fine. So speaking of chaos, this guy... I got something to tell you. Stepmom wants to talk to you. Also, we have to get you every time we see you, which is kind of annoying, but... Yeah.
I'm ever grateful that my journeys through the underworld mean that we can get to know each other, Master Chaos.
Your repeated generosity with me is starting to become a bit predictable. And yet somehow, I nonetheless appreciate it still. very odd.
I mean, you're her step-grandma. Step-grandpa. What? Come on, it's kind of hard to gender this. Gramps?
My space before venturing on in uncertainty. To my surprise, I must admit, I do appreciate the company.
Why, thank you. So we still need to get the assault one and the other one. Don't know what we're getting from that. The special damage will be better. Three encounters for traps, next four chambers, I can't see. Dash strike kind of works for me. Haha. Kind of wish I could roll these. I can see if this ambush working. I don't want to be blind either, though. Gives me the best damage buff, but we'll take a bit of ambush. I'm ready to see. Poseidon's kind of good. A weak shield, too. There's so many things I could do with this shield now. Oh my god. Yeah, money. I'll take that break. I want to get my upgrades early.
Doomstone.
Oh no, you're good. It's like there's no like merit. I just walk on the back. So why Poseidon didn't get on that?
Little Hades, I was certain you'd the wherewithal to thin the ranks of the betraying river denizens who fled my surface seas to your father's domain. I bid you good fish hunting forevermore.
Did I get 25 fish? I don't know if I did. That makes me want to go here more. Tile dash is perfect, actually. I'll take that. Oh, that was the prophecy, actually. I got 25 fish. I don't even know what the rare fish was. Holy. I would have saved it good for them. I didn't see him in a while. It's been a while.
What if it isn't you?
Hello, sir.
So if you give me darkness, give me the HP opener. Because I know there's a lot of things that affect this. I don't know what affects it now.
Hey, Prince, I heard you showed that Fury Sister the Watt Boar. Is that the truth? Might explain why I've been left here to my own devices for a change.
Not Meg, right? I hope you're talking about Alexa.
Oh, I don't think she'll be out of commission for very long. She'd best find you mining that boulder, though at least you managed to catch a break for now. Be seeing you, Sisyphus.
Kinda down for money, but I'm broke. Money it is.
A fine selection there.
I would right. Tear to darkness, but we're literally broke. Looking at the HP anyway. Why not? We get all the HP actually. Shiny as heck. Why is it so shiny? Think I won't do it? God. Oh my god. not even really using the shield itself, but it's more just liking the effect that this music does.
Claiming these.
More money. Don't want.
Let me see.
Hammer! Ho-ho! Always hammer. I'm not. Give me a new shield effect. Please. It gets rid of the kick line. Oh no! Uh-oh. I should know that.
See that, Aegis?
Your bow was just 400 damage to armor. Okay, so I just never got that. But I wanted charge shot. Oh no.
Daedalus power.
I wanted charge shot.
Let's make this quick.
Charge shot's exactly what I wanted.
Every time.
What's the main? Should be the store decks. All the palm decks. I don't want that.
Felt something.
I don't know, something about the palm I've just been altering until it does something else or I don't get a nectar.
What else is there?
Probably gonna keep skipping it. I want gold. Down for that. I gotta do this. Will I remember to use all my effects? Probably not. Oh no. Oh no. Greed versus just getting this. I'm doing this. Okay. Greed wins. Greed won. Again, I have to look for fishing spots more because I'm really not remembering to check.
From Olympus, I accept this message.
Dire misfortune! We got it! And it means my things will get applied multiple times. Nice. Okay. I'm down.
Let's hear it.
Murder. Murder, murder, murder.
They should do that on purpose.
We're not getting through to one another, are we? I'm sorry that it has to be this way.
Probably hates me using shield. Oh, let's do that attack. But like, shield really destroys her. Cause I could literally take anything, including her stun. That's not fair. Mm-hmm. Yeah, she was kind of too good right there. Oh my god. Bloodfield Vault right there. Oh, that was the last one for Ares. Oh, nice. So does this give me 20 gold? Hold on.
Extra gemstones. The Vanquisher's Keep.
Oh, it doesn't give me 20 gold. I'm sad. Okay. Oh, but this gives me HP. But not the other one. Okay, that's fine. Maybe if it gave me gold, it'd be too much. Not wrong. But I still get the HP every week. I'll get a minimum of 50 HP every time.
Tisiphone defeated.
Hey, she was good. I just had the shield this time. That's unfortunate. Okay, that's gone. Oh, I don't know what I want. I don't have an attack in mind at all. I really don't. I do want to call. The thing is, I actually don't want to Theta on the shield because you already have the block you're looking for. Which pops did we didn't finish? We didn't finish Lightning, we didn't finish Love. Go for Denethor. Denethor! She's like low-key depressed right now. Inferno Troll. That's not possible.
Can wash away my boons.
No way I'm doing that. There's gonna be that new heat later that tells me, oh, you have to pick one to proceed. I'm like, what?
Till next
Can't
time.
Can't wait talking. For that one. It's probably like slow run today. It's just like, I'm just playing to play and I'm kinda happy I. Almost hot. I don't want that. I feel like I'm gonna change the palm every time. Give me a hammer, please. I'll take an early hammer.
Something else.
Okay, gold's fine. All palm upgrades are bad.
Relentless.
For now. Don't charge it, you can quickly dash to that. I kinda like that. Wow, okay. Sometimes I do want that. I have to pull that. Oh, if I fought him today, I feel like I'm gonna have a long fight until I get like a good call or something. Doesn't matter which one, just have to get one. It's like a stalling build where I can like throw my this, do this, and block whatever's in my way, then repeat. I'll go for hard money right now then.
Thanatos.
Oh, it's been a while.
This one is off the record, Zagreus. Come on.
You might win this. Let's see what we can do. Over.
That sounds good.
I have to actually rush to win. Get out the pole. don't want to see us. Fine.
Chamber secured.
Where are
them? Hang on to this one.
Oh, yeah, that's the same. He doesn't just leave this side.
What are you doing back here, Zag? You made it out.
I did, but I had to come back. And not exactly voluntarily. I'll be visiting up there from time to time, though it looks like I'll be staying here.
Visiting from time to time? I don't understand.
Natural causes.
It's my mother. She's alive and well. It's just that I can't stay with her up there for very long, so we'll have to catch up one visit at a time.
I see. Well then, that's good. That's good because it means that I won't have to track you down up top. Because between us, I can only take so much of it up there.
I know what you mean.
Are you hearing this? He's like, I don't have to track you down. I'm like, oh, so you're stuck here with me. I'm like, don't say it like that, man. Hermes, Thor, or Hellboy? Oh, wow. Almost got myself. We know we're going to make Ares bad. We know we're going to do it. Come on. You're making me choose with the God of War and this old Nana. Come on, she's like Grandma.
One of them's not going to like this.
One of these things are not like the other.
Why, thank you, little scout.
My attack is a bit chill. That is damage.
Offering of aid. You must not know me very well. Death shall come regardless, either to your enemies or you.
That's not bad. Number 5?
Looks like I angered him.
Give me your call and then we're talking. It's kind of funny because he's on my shield and I listen, no. Curse of Vengeance, Urge to Kill. Haha, no. Curse of Vengeance. I want that revenge stain already, man. I really want to get that revenge stain done. It's so annoying that I can't get it. Who's on it? It should only be 2, but it feels like it's more than 2 sometimes. Oh, Hermes versus. Oh. Get the K. We don't have a Hermes effect yet, though. We kind of like his effect at least once. I can't miss it again. Any effect we're here, but I've been liking that 31 a lot so far. Where are you? Hermes. Spot Oh, it is a treasure trove. Okay. I wouldn't see that if I didn't look. The trove is way too big. It's like you gotta do something here. Quick recovery. Oh, I'm healing even more.
Who dares?
Not me. Wow, that almost hit me.
Depths with them.
Not yet.
I don't know if that gave me HP, guys. I don't think they count, though. I think it's more to be camera rewards. Anything else that I miss? Maybe some Earth? I don't know. Poseidon, Aphrodite. Oh, we don't have Aphrodite. Why should we get the call from her and just be bad? Ares. I don't know, her call is the one I don't want. I don't know why. I just don't. Maybe one day I'll use it, probably. Actually, I can't say it's just her. Arthemis, I don't like either. In some cases, I don't like Arthemis either. It's not with their fault, just don't feel their friends, you know? I gotta find it more. I'll probably use all the shield, right? You have the stall on top of them. Get out. Plans to use that. Oh, I'm not getting rid of crystal battery. We want the HP from this. We have so much money right now, though. I'm not getting any efficient spots today. Oh man. I blame you, Cash. Oh, there's one here. All this. That's fine. Store? Yeah. We're overdue for a store. I'm trying to skip the first store on purpose these days. That's part of my golden touch scale.
Karen,
was it me?
Hermes told me that the other Olympians are unaware he's lending his support to me. I'm curious to know what's going on. Thinking of asking Nyx. Figured I'd check with you first.
Wow. Whoa. Why are you mad?
I'll keep it to myself for now, then. Thanks.
Don't tell him. Clearly. You're like, what is going on?
I'll take this one.
Okay, that's probably good now because it's epic. But also, it's on my attack. Yeah, that's fine. It's on my attack, like, actually. I really think it's gonna be a slow border run today.
Back. How wonderful.
Oh, same right here. Statue! Oh no, now I know that. I was curious about that. Statue is not here. Doom shield, doom shield. Last right second is hard. It's not worth it, actually. Yes, so far. Wow, okay. It's like the range of the cursor event. I can see me using the key without that. I was kind of thinking on that. I made a mistake on that last time that I got away. I still need a call, by the way.
And clear.
Okay, so 20. So we're not getting money. Okay. But we still get the HP. We still get the HP, because that counts as the action reward. Wait, is there any special here? No. Wow. I'm depressed. I want a trout. I don't know. I'm at that point where I'm like, I'm just clear on the faded list at this point. Let's see. Elysium, Concho. You know. I'm down. I haven't seen her in a minute. I'm down. We don't have anything for her, do we? Nope, nothing. Hydrolytes. Yeah, the shield feels so safe. But that blade doesn't make him a day even worse.
Closer.
Fine. I don't know how I'm gonna fare versus this 2v1 though. Definitely to call before that happens.
Temperature.
50 times? Thanks for it to fail that many times? Jesus. I mean, I'll keep playing, but like. Oh, yay, fish!
That's a bite.
Yo, you understand, guys, I'm deprived of sushi. I am deprived. Can you shield effect, please? Oh, they all suck. Coin. Okay, I keep getting coins. Jesus Christ, give me something else. I don't want to roll for it. But now I need to go for stores more. I'm definitely going to get an ancient boot at this point. Now we're kind of making too much money. Oh no. Guaranteed. Come on. Oh, right here on that. Why not? I'm low on that. Hermes. Oh, store. Store. Oh, Trove. Top clay deal.
You shall pay for that.
Now it's worth. Finishing.
I got one. Looks like a clam.
There's only three fish per area, I'm noticing. Wait a minute, we got the bag again. Hold on. Guys, we were talking about. Oh, Zeus. Why not?
Should help keep me going.
Zeus 8 is my choice. Wait, hold on. What do I need for that? That counter, I think? No, actually, I'll take Zeus 8.
Shocking.
It's fine, I'm gonna take it. It's epic. This sus bag over here. We're gonna touch it.
Wow, thank you, Charon. Sorry.
Oh, well.
Erebus.
Ow! You sent me to Erebus?
Charon, look, I can explain. It's just, I've grown very accustomed to taking stuff throughout my father's realm. I wasn't stealing from you, honestly.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I knew it was sus.
Wait, why are you brandishing your ore in such a menacing way? Oh, it's because you're going to kill me.
I got a shield. Calm down. I don't think you want to take that here. Oh, I don't think we want to fight this guy about this shit. What is that? Oh my god, that's damage. Holy, he does way too much damage. Who invented this fight? He's not funny. He has very scripted attacks, like... Hello? Oh, this is definitely a achievement, isn't it? Karen? Wins twice, has a stun. You do something else, do you? Yes, you do. What is this attack? Oh, are you kidding me, dude? Okay, I need more aggressive. If he keeps summoning that, I'm gonna lose.
Wait, did I win?
This fight sucks. You're harder than that.
No way, a membership card for me?
Don't do this early, clearly. Get 20% off.
Look at these savings.
I don't believe you. Oh no. I should have brought everything first. Oh, what is that, man? Okay, so we went to Erebus, but that's not the first place I wanted to figure out to go there. He literally took out all my Death Defiance, which is ironically good if I find Patro. If I find him, he might save my life. Oh, that fight would just be more aggressive on him. That's my bad. I didn't realize it would go like that.
This one's Ryami.
I'm very aware that momentum way too much in my life. And I'm using good culture. Power up is not what I wanted, okay?
Good enough to eat.
Maybe I'll take it for the room. Oh no. No one told me that's how that was gonna go.
In the name of Hades.
Hammer! We got an achievement for it, I saw it, but not what I wanted. Dying today. Honestly, for the achievement, I think it's worth. But like, that probably ruins my run. The shield gave me a good early start to understand it, but like, honestly. Oh no. Kind of need. No. Alright. Your bull rush charges faster. Your bull rush gains a power rush that gets a power rush. Oh, it's like the charge shot. Okay.
I can do this.
I see. Everything hurts. All this money's gone to waste. No. No. You picked the worst thing. Nope. You're literally the worst thing.
Come, wretches.
Crap. No. Good that I know I can do this. Right? Good that I know I can do that. Jesus shield has my DPS. Okay, what was that? That thing that we got from him? Because it was like a whole codex we got as well. Erebus, yeah. He takes me there. That was the last place, guys. I knew it. Doesn't tell me that's the god, though. So who the heck is this? Who's undiscovered?
She'll keep me going.
Okay. I cannot handle water gods. I know that for a fact. I literally cannot. Unless it's Ares. I could definitely do it here. Look. I need... to get a store, which is ironic. Or Patro. Either or would be fine, but I'm probably gonna lose because of that fight. Oh no. If it were the god, I would have taken the better.
Hello, mates.
We're screaming.
Nice,
not have a choice until we get them. I gotta play safe. Might need to do that. That sword took out all my life. I'm actually so annoyed by that. I didn't expect this. That was not worth it, okay? Maybe in a later game. I understand his patterns now, though, if I ever quite see that, but Jesus, that Garen. Oh, no. Nope. Can't be killed. Play really tidy, like, nope, get out, probably still another wave. Oh, no, it's not, nice.
Have a nice death.
Oh, I need that so badly, but I can't afford to do it, you know what I mean? Oh, no. What is his membership card? Was that worth it? Probably not. Oh, it does make sense. Okay.
You're not angry with me, are you, Charon mate?
I don't know. He messed up my life, so I'm gonna die to them. No.
Membership has its perks. Should come in useful.
Oh, I'm going to die.
That's better.
I got grief. It's fine. I just didn't know that's what it would do. So now that I know that, it's fine. I will take this L for the achievement. Get me out, please.
Our sworn enemy. Prepare to be sent back into the depths whence you came.
I think this is more Karen's fault, to be honest. I did block at a time. Oh, that blocks that too. Oh. Oh, actually. Oh my god, the man's supposed to kill me here, man. I can't even fight Ruby. Hey, don't try and tail people.
I have been waiting for you to return.
Don't try and cast the ball. I see the ball words. Okay. Karen assured me. I'm not even mad, but I didn't expect Karen to be a fight. You got me?
I got the horns.
You got me. Oh, Karen. You killed my run.
The Minotaur killed you again. That must have been exciting, huh? So, any chance you got that autograph for me before you got destroyed?
Sorry, no.
Okay, I took that personally a little bit. I didn't know Karen was a boss. Sends me to Erebus. We finally see what it looks like, which is not even a joke. what else happened? Don't touch the bag. That wasn't worth my money. I went to the store to get something, and I was like, oh, I'm going to touch the bag next time, and the bag was not worth.
Hold, lad. You've regained access to the administrative chamber, right? I never thought you'd want to go in there again.
I did not.
Oh, believe me, I don't. But I would like to be able to go where I please around here, and confounding father is another benefit.
Suppose I can see that. Well then, on my quite limited authority, it pleases me to say, you may proceed.
Appreciated, sir.
Karen, short. I had 1k gold ready to buy whatever is at past Stasis, but I lost all my lives before him because he took all 3 of my lives because I didn't have to fight him yet. It's fine. It happens. Oh, no. Oh.
Such tardiness is not to be expected from your brother, but from you, Thanatos? You're practically the god of punctuality.
My lord, I apologize sincerely for the lapse in my performance as of late. I think my duties following the recent war above took more of a toll from me than I expected.
Thanatos, even we gods require rest from time to time. Someday we might get it around here, once this accursed house is well in order, finally. Until then, I appreciate your diligence. Do not overextend yourself.
Thank you, my lord. I am at your service. I'll be getting back to my assignment now.
Don't tell him. Don't tell him you're cheating on me.
Are you the one whom I should thank for this most wondrous music stand, my friend? Why, it is positively splendid, isn't it?
A renowned court musician ought to have the finest means available, I think. I'm pleased you like it, Orpheus. Though, tell me something. How can it play your music when you're not even here?
Who can explain the secret art of Daedalus, my friend? Know only that whenever it produces music for your listening enjoyment, that the sound you hear is coming from my soul.
Amazing. And a bit unsettling.
He's in full music mode right now, and I'm not even mad. Okay, so we've seen what that looks like. The Erebus gate, where Erebus is, but I didn't think it'll be Charon dragging me down there. Didn't think so. Not doing that again. 300 wasn't worth. Oh, Deuce is back. You gotta give her.
Something smells good.
Look totally at that. I don't think we can give her anymore, actually, can we? She's not hopping. Don't see me? Do so.
Sorted the cutlery, wiped the counters, replaced the candles, did the dishes, swept the floor, inspected the barrels. Let's see what else. Oh, the prince! It's you!
It's me. Dusa, I'm impressed you're able to manage this whole lounge all by yourself. How do you do it? What's your secret?
Secret? I'm 2 weeks behind schedule with this place, at least. Unfortunately, no one here seems very good at keeping time, so no one's gotten on my case just yet, but... Oh, you aren't gonna tell, are you?
Of course not. What's behind schedule, though? This place doesn't seem any worse for wear than usual.
Well, that's just it. Miss Nix, she tasked me with a pretty big project a while back to make this place worthy of the name, which means there's so much left to do. I need to get everything ready. Please excuse me, Prince.
Isn't there something I can do to help?
Well, we just got a pot. What? For that? What's going on there? Oh, that deal's still there. Okay, to be fair, I got slapped by Jared, okay? I didn't die, but he caused my death because he took all my lives. I didn't understand his fight, I just had to rush him faster. Rush him after he uses two swipes, I have to rush him. Well, I know now. I didn't know before. So, I'm not mad. We know what happens when you take the bag. We got the achievement for winning. Can't say it wasn't worth.
Done. Who am I to question fate?
Okay, so we got God of War, finally. God.
There's violence, there's Lord Ares.
And we also got cash 25.
I shall procure all the fishes.
Employed a house contractor to help renovate the lounge. Oh, just finished a lounge. Oh, that's straight up. Isn't that convenient? I just got a lot of points. Okay. Why not? Let me see. The blade disc was fun to use. Not sure if I want to keep it, though. I did like the idea of it, but it needs me to have, like, the right upgrades.
Too pricey for me.
Maybe I'll try Chill with it, maybe? I'm not sure. It's not too pricey for me. I just need to get the lounge stuff, right? Oh, how many lounge stuff do I have to get? Jesus, it's expensive. Alright. I guess we're gonna need one rug, obviously. I like the tonic.
The lounge's regulars might like this rug, I guess.
We'll bet your sense of taste exceeded rugs.
Oh, I like that one. Yeah, I'm down.
Contractor, work approved. A fine display of dead meat seems very much in theme, I have to say.
You ought to be displayed with all the rest.
Superior cuisine, I like the chef.
I don't see why not. Who am I to stop the shades there in the lounge from cooking up whatever it is they're making?
What are you doing to this house?
Spice rack. What does that mean? Cook anything?
Approved. Should make the climate in the lounge a bit more comfortable for some of us.
Fire pit.
Go visit Asphodel.
Okay, we went hard in the lounge. She said go as hard as possible. We did. Not hard enough, obviously, because there's some that just cost too much. What is that? The achievement said get... I get 4 diamonds for it, so I want to get the herbis bait while we're at it too, so...
Having invested heavily into the cooking area within the House of Hades, the empty-stomached Zagreus can nonetheless find nothing fit to eat.
It's all right. Wasn't hungry anyway.
What? I can't eat. It's fine. The chef has a better kitchen. That's what matters. I don't think I'm done with the lounge yet. I probably just do more things, but we'll see. It's a prophecy, like, for once. How do I get it? The height of splendor. Okay, so I gotta do almost everything, alright? Okay. And we have 2 more to go here. Let's see what the next weapon is, then I'll take a break. I'm gonna actually like, go eat. Not really wrong, right. Just, you know. I am tired today. I've noticed I'm tired, but it's fine. Karen kind of ruined that run for me, but it's cool. Fistal mark again. I already cleared with this. I don't want to do with this again. We're gonna do the shield again, but we're gonna try the other aspect.
Aegis.
I don't know. The blade, this was fine. Maybe I just have to raise it for damage. So it actually feels like more impactful.
Chaos. All right.
How's it going?
Yeah, I want to get the multi-thrower. Let's see if that works better for me. Yeah, I might do that. I don't know. I don't think the blade disc was bad. I really don't. I just have to, like, figure out how to use it. It was fun to use, though. Haha, it was fun to use. Like, I think it was better when Ares was just on the other disc. I don't know. I have no clue what to do with that now. We'll see. It's only me bull rushing even more too.
Not yet.
Alright, aim is to get the shield kill, so I'll do that next stream. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Hopefully I'm feeling better. I don't know, I'm just like, that weird like, I'm okay, but not okay? I don't know what to say. Like, I'm not really like, diseased or whatever, I'm just weirdly tired from the day. So, thank you for watching everyone. I got my butt kicked by Sharon. I'm just gonna say that. Sharon just assured me, no more Boatman. Don't take that 300 gold when you have money, obviously. There's no reason to. He even threw me out the room, so I didn't even get to pick which room I wanted to go to next, which I wanted to, and that's sad. But now we know. We know better. I knew it was sus. I should not have touched it. So, thank you for watching, everyone. I'll see you guys next stream, and I hope you're enjoying the series. Peace out. Oh, hold on. There you go.